Good afternoon and welcome to Gallant Farm. One of the things that really catches the attention of kids when they visit the parlor of the farmhouse is the pump organ. And of course, to them, it looks just like a piano, and so they assume it is like a piano. This one is probably from the mid-1800s. These were very popular because they were much cheaper than a piano. And they were much lighter. So many of these came across the country in wagons because they were light enough to carry in a wagon. Of course, as the trip drug on and the horses or the oxen grew tired, the hills got steeper. These were often the first thing left along the trail were the pump organs. But many of them started the journey across the United States. And the sound is interesting, and the kids get a big kick out of this because we do let them each sit down and try their hand at it. These plungers are often called stops, and originally these changed the tone of the organ so that it sounded similar to other instruments. Today, because the bellows, there are two bellows in there, leather bellows, and those, when you pump the pedals, those push air over reeds, and that's what creates the sound. This one's been repaired, and so it does work, but of course it is not quite as efficient as it was originally. So now, to get a lot of sound, you have to pull out all the stops. You've probably heard that before. But you pull out all the stops, and that's how you really get going. But you have to pump the pedals this way. Keep pumping the whole time that you're playing. With this one, you have to give it a little bit of time to catch up. It's old, like some of us, and it's a little bit tired. It's interesting, and it's a nice sound from the past that a lot of the kids appreciate.